Mega Man.
So, I'm pretty sure these two usually play in Grands every single week. So this really is gonna be kind of back and forth, because I think they have a pretty even record on each other. Randy might have more wins on Peebe than Peebe does on Randy, but we'll come to find out. Now, that was cute. Keeping Mario out. He's doing a really good job in his neutral. Paired him with the up air. Not gonna kill though. Arfang had a really difficult time trying to get in. Barely able to recover there. Out in the crowd, Mewtwo's top five. We were shouting thank you. Right now, Mega Man, he's not having the percentage lead. Arfang having a difficult time trying to like get in there. Hopefully he's able to catch Peanut to some sort of crazy up, some crazy aerial shenanigan. Oh, I was waiting for Peanut to pull out an up tilt. Not happening. You know, it's odd because Phantom Esports is joining this Phantom Esports, and Zebra is not even here to commentate. He's just trash talking out in the menu. But that's okay, because Peanut's doing a pretty good job right now, keeping Randy off stage. Is that up throw? No, full throw. Up throw would have killed, honestly, I think. Crescent, correct me if I'm wrong, up there would have killed Mario at like 160. I feel like that would have been the case. But backer is going to do the trick. What did Crescent say? Up throw is pretty weak. Oh, I thought it was pretty strong. Yeah, well, Steve at that point was at 83, so I think with no rage, it wouldn't matter. Fair enough. Right now, Peebe do a really good job zoning out in the neutral. Keeping Randy out of position. He just dances around him. It's really cute. Get back in. This is a pretty solid contesting game one for Peebe. There's the recovery. Is that the back throw? No. Try to get a smash. Up B, good panic. On the nair? Yeah, that might be a gimp, yep. This is quite the climb for Randy. Will he be able to dish it out? There's the back air. That's game one. Going to Peebnut.
The winner is Mega Man. Survival.
Can we expect a change from Marfang? Guess not. So we're going to Town and City for game two. Spamming the up airs. Almost got him. Way too sure is not a bad trade. What was that? He got like a nair and a fair. That was silly. Right now, Arfang with a percentage lead in this counter pick might be doing the trick. Got the tech on the dash attack with the two frame. Pella did the reverse hitbox. Ooh, good zoning. Able to get him out. The up tilt? No, what? Probably the weak hit on the up tilt. The up tilt strings. Now P playing a really patient zoning game. We'll try to get double nair. Not happening anytime soon. Ooh, Tornado not gonna carry him though. You know, with Mega Man and Rage, this might be pretty even. It's just a matter of, can Peeve get the punish? Now I think Arfang in this situation can get a free up smash. Oh, there goes game two. Arfang got one on the bolt. Arfang on the board. So what can we expect now? All right, so they've been to Smashville, they've been to Town and City. Are they opting to go back to Town and City? Wait, no, we started on FD for game one, that's right. We haven't gone to Smashville yet. Just running it back to FD. That worked. Right now, P getting the damage tacked on him. Oh, Parfait not having the edge guard. Back to neutral. Ooh, there's that up smash. Nice little pivot up smash coming from Arfang. Ooh, there's the dunk. That's not a kill. Still pretty nice. Oh, Arfang with the booze right now, just dancing around Peep Nut. Right now, just having a hard time to get into edge guard. Arfang poking through. All right, good up smash. Steep and one heck of a steep climb. But the question is, can he bring it back? Alright, Randy's patiently waiting out an option. Back air. That's gonna take it. Game three going to Arfang. One last go. FD, see if Piedmont can bring it back for game five. Right now we're into game four. Looks like Randy right now has got a pretty commanding lead in neutral. Job being a little patient when it comes to trying to keep his zone. Just because any opportunity Arfang has to get in close, it's going to be some combo screen. Or it's going to be a free up smash. Is that the back throw? Not going to do it. All I got the two tornadoes, not gonna work. Managed to come up, just managed to mash out of the back there. That sucks, guy. That back throw too early, not gonna kill. That nair, that's gonna take it. Alright, so what can we expect? This is pretty even for a game four. Even that slowly bringing it back. Arfang trying to bring the same exact formula. Oh, Mr. Reverse Up B. That's a punish for Up Smash. Pretty close. There's the dash. There's the nair. Four air? I just missed it right underneath. Unfortunate. Well, that's up smash. Game four going to Arfang. That was pretty close. Unfortunately, it had to end that way, but that's just how it goes.